British composer Ralph Vaughan Williams is one of the most eminent of 20th century composers. He has been credited with establishing a new national style based on English folk traditions. He began collecting traditional folk songs from the countries of Somerset and Norfolk in 1902, and ultimately collected more than 800. The first movement of the suite is entitled 17 Come Sunday, and also includes the folk tunes Pretty Caroline and Dives and Lazarus. English Folk Suite is regarded as one of the greatest works ever written for band, and probably one of the most difficult for flutes and clarinet.